5,000 people live up in Meadowview, but now they are set to be made isolated from the city. The council looks set to discontinue their bus service due to the cuts in funding. Mike Fitzsimmons has joined thousands of others in airing their concerns about the change.
One of our local councillors, Dan Yates, recommended that we drew up a petition to place before the local council. We got over 1,000 signatures and it was presented to the council last week. And at that meeting, they said they were trying to do everything they could, that they're trying to talk to the bus companies, but no commitment was made in terms of improving the bus service. We're trying to get a sustainable and regular bus service here for the 5,000 people that live up here, many of whom are elderly and young families. It's a really important issue for this area. This area is really suffering from isolation, I would call it. And one of the members of our bus pressure group is moving because she says, quite frankly, I am isolated. I can't get out in the evenings and my friends can't come and visit me because on Sunday there's a bus every hour. If we looked over there, you'd see Bevendean, which has probably a similar population, and they have a bus every 12 minutes right the way into the evening. So there's a big question mark about what's happened up here and who's responsible and who's going to fix it, really.
He believes it will have a big impact on residents who rely on the service.
It's an absolute disgrace. We've lived up here for years and we've always had a regular bus service, but now they're not making enough money, so they're taking it off. What we're supposed to do, live on top of a hill.
There's a lot of people that have got cars up here, but there's a lot of people that haven't. And it's so far away from the shops because the nearest shops are at the along Lewis Road.
Hopefully a decision can be made to keep the people of Meadowview part of the city. This is Holly Keogh for Latest TV News.